Oculocephalic Reflex Testing During Brain Death Examination by Dr. David K. Urion.
We look to see if the eyes can maintain themselves in an attempt midline while I turn the head. So we would never do this examination in anybody who we anticipate or might be worried has a cervical spine injury. But having looked at the chart, we know that this young man doesn't. And so we would turn his head smartly to one side and see if, in fact, there's an attempt to get the eyes back to midline. And we would then do it to the other side. And again, there is no such response.
Oculocephalic reflex. This is sometimes called the doll's eye reflex. With a normal and intact oculocephalic reflex, you will observe that when you turn the patient's head quickly to one side, the eyes will move to remain fixated on one position in space. In patients with an abnormal oculocephalic reflex, you will observe that when you turn the patient's head quickly to one side, the eyes will remain mid-position. It should be noted that this reflex can be difficult to assess when there is significant orbital edema, impairing the ability of the examiner to open the eyes, or with significant conjunctival edema, impairing the ability of the eyes to move appropriately.